the sound. Thank you. break the skull, we shave the head, and cut out a disc of flesh the shape of a half moon. Then we inject the exposed bone with a steel needle and push air into the skull to look at the brain. Then with a diamond drill we enter the bone and nibble at the opening with a hammer, chisel and knife. The brain is cream colored. It is a balance of chemicals. So it is affected by traveling electrons. During a brain operation, pressing at this point with a knife causes live patients to exclaim at sudden memories. If we press here, we get gunshot wound. Infection ensues unless an operation is undertaken immediately. We excise the wound and suck out bits of bone and fluent brain matter. If the patient survives, he may live for weeks, or months, or years.
Pulling away now from the fence area. I hold no opinion.
Four.
Give me a number. I stay alive. Repeat. I stay alive.
Oh, we stand in life at midnight. I have a dream. He's allowed me to go to the mountaintop. And I looked over. I've seen the promised land. I have a dream that we, as always, on the threshold of a new dawn, and that we shall all see it together.
I mind my own affairs. I mind my own affairs.
I am a little man. I am a little man. I lead a private life.
I lead a private life.
I stay alive.
I'm no assassin.
I'm no president. I'm no president.
I don't know who did the killing.
I don't know who did the killing.
I stay alive.
I keep out of big affairs.
I am not a violent man. I am not a violent man.
I am very sorry still.
I stay alive.
I was not involved.
I am a small person.
I hold no opinion.
I stay alive.
I mind my own affairs.
I am a little man.
I lead a private life.
not even touch it.
We may not even touch it.
Not even touch.
Not touch.
Why not even touch?
Adam said I would die.
Adam said I would die.
If you touch the tree.
Adam said.
If you touch the tree.
If you even touch the tree.
You will die.
But.
Have you died?
Have you died?
I don't know.
I don't know.
You touched the tree and you haven't died.
But Adam said.
Oh, Adam said.
Adam said.
Listen, answer me this. Could it hurt more to eat than to touch? To eat than to touch?
Could
it? It is forbidden.
It is forbidden.
Who has forbidden it?
Who?
God.
And why?
Why has he forbidden it?
Why?
Why does he set limits against you and Adam?
Then is the fruit God's problem?
Is it?
He said Adam and Eve may eat. But are Adam and Eve death in this garden?
Are they death?
Don't they live here? May they not eat what they want to?
I don't know.
Also, haven't you noticed?
The younger always have rule over the elder creation.
Haven't you noticed that aren't you afraid?
Are you afraid? Hadn't you better hurry and eat the fruit now before the next comes to rule over you?
I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, she's not afraid.
Why should she be?
How could she be?
How?
She couldn't be. She doesn't know.
Know what?
Doesn't know she exists.
Why doesn't she know?
Because she hasn't eaten.
If she needs it, then she knows.
Know what?
What world she would know if she ate.
What world?
If she ate, she would know.
And if she knew, she could.
What?
You don't know.
Because you haven't eaten.
Do you know?
Well, I don't know.
I don't.
But I can imagine.
But it's what you can imagine what will be.
How can you know until you eat?
How can I know?
Until you eat.
This?
Yeah. All these animals and these plants
were once only imagined.
Shall I risk losing all these?
It may be
that no garden is better than this.
This garden.
It may be.
But you won't know?
You can't know until you eat. How could you know?
If I eat and if I die, will you die too?
If I eat and if I die, will you die too?
If you die, I will die too.
Well, why do you want me to eat?
Why do you want me to eat?
Because I want
to know.
No!
Know what you will know.
Know what will happen.
I might do it. I might do it
if God didn't know.
You might
do it if God didn't know.
But you want to.
And he knows you want to.
It's a crime.
It's only a crime.
When you're caught.
Shall I do what I want to then?
Yes!
Even if what I want is to listen to God and not to you?
Even if what I want is to listen to God and not to you?
Yes!
If you want.
If you want to.
Yes.
Then I will eat.
Then I will eat.
Because I want to.
Because I want to. And Eve looked at the creatures in the garden, and at the ground, and at the wind and the water. She said, I am not the same as she. And she began to examine her skin, and her eyes, and her ears, and her nose, and her mouth. And she began to examine her own mind. And Eve went to Adam to persuade him to eat. But Adam said, you have eaten that which was forbidden, and you shall die. Do you want me to eat and die too? Adam looked at the creatures in the garden and at the ground and at the wind and the water, and he said, I am not the same as these. And he began to examine his skin and his eyes and his ears and his nose and his mouth, and he began to examine his own mind. And he could neither spit out the fruit nor could he swallow it.
Earth for you so and cause you to forget your exaltation.
And now shall come a separation between the dreams inside your head and those things which you believe to be outside your head. And the two shall war within you.
My child and sent him off to school with his lunch in a paper bag. and I wish that he would never come home.
I'm concerned because what you reject can still run your life. I passed my friend on the street.
I passed quite near.
I don't think she saw me. If she did, I don't think...
She saw me see her.
I think she saw.
And she saw me
that I didn't see her.
God exists. It is through me. And he will protect me
because he owes his existence to me.
Old stories have a secret.
They're a prison.
Someone walks inside her. Sometimes when it's very quiet, I can hear him breathing.
Whatever
I know it without words.
I am here as witness.
To what?
I don't know.
It was different when I was a child. I don't see any more bright colors. There are no solid blocks or familiar rooms. Sometimes I feel there's nothing to do but help other people. But as soon as I join a party or a committee, I know that has nothing to do with it at all.
I went to a dinner. The guests were pleasant. We were poised, smiling over our plates, asking and answering the usual questions. I wanted to throw the food at the table, scratch the women's faces, and grab the men's paws. When asked, I blamed it on the other person. It wasn't me. I said it must have been her. I could have said it was me, but I said it was her.
My home was Cleveland. Then I went to New York, and I didn't have to account to anybody. I smoked pot, sheesh, opium. I slept with a man. I slept with a woman. I slept with a man and a woman at the same time, but I'm a gentle person, and I collapsed.
I'm still a child.
So am I.
Sometimes people nod at you and smile, and you know they haven't heard.
On a certain day...
Of a certain year...
One lemming starts to run. Another lemming, seeing the fur...
Drops everything.
And starts to run, too.
All lemmings, all lemmings run together...
For tens and hundreds of miles...
Until...
Exhausted.
They reach the cliff...
And throw themselves into the sea.
And when they were cast out, Adam and Eve remembered me. And Eve conceived and bore Cain. And she said, Lo, I have gotten a man from the Lord. Then again, Adam and Eve conceived, and Eve bore Abel. And again she said, Lo, I have gotten a man from the Lord. Then Eve had a dream. And she ran, and she told it to Adam. And Eve said, Lo, I saw Abel's blood flow from Cain's mouth. And wishing to divert any evil that might come, Adam separated Cain from Abel. And Cain became a tiller of the ground, and Abel a keeper of sheep. And in time, Cain offered unto the Lord a sacrifice of first fruits, while Abel offered a firstborn lamb. And for Abel and for his offering, the Lord had love. But for Cain and for his offering, the Lord had no respect. And Cain said, Why did he accept your offering and not mine? And Cain's face grew dark, and his words were not pleasing to the Lord. And Cain said, Why did he accept your offering and not mine? There is no law, and there is no judge. And the Lord spoke within him. And he said,
If you will amend your ways, God will forgive your anger. Yet even now the power of evil crouches at the door.
And it occurred to Cain that the world was created through goodness. Then he saw that good deeds bear no fruit. And God said,
It depends on you whether you shall be master over evil or evil over you.
And Cain said, Why did he accept your offering and not mine? And it occurred to Cain that the world was ruled with an arbitrary power. And Cain said, There is no law, there is no judge. Else, why did he not accept my offering, yet he accepted yours? And it occurred to Cain to kill his brother. But it did not occur to Cain that killing his brother would cause his brother's death.
change my direction. A change can only start from a line already drawn.
I'm collecting things. Seeds. I'm buying plants. Curtains with which to make a home. I'm buying things to make a good life.
When I was 13, I wanted a house of my own. The girl I was then would save me now.
What have you done with your advantages? You could have married a rich man and had a big house. Instead, you're a freak.
My husband's in that coffin. In the day, he goes to work. In the evening, we discuss household matters. And at night, he climbs back into the coffin.
Open. Close. Open. Close. No effort. Make these two movements. One.
Even if you sit and do nothing.
Even so.
Your back is strapped to a wheel, and the wheel turns.
While we were in bed, I asked a boy.
I asked him if he should be around.
If he should be around when I die.
Would he hold and rock me in his arms for a half hour afterwards?
Because they can't tell.
They can only approximate.
They can't tell when you're really dead.
Not exactly.
Not the exact moment. When I was a child, this story was told to me in secret by a friend. A little boy walked into his mother's room and saw her naked.
What's that? He asked.
It's a wound, she said.
What happened to your penis? He asked.
Oh, she said, God chopped it off with an axe.
It's my husband.
He keeps me from it. It's his fault.
He keeps me down, holds me at his level. I should be happy if it were for him.
The doctors lie. My mother died screaming with pain. Did you know you could go into eternity screaming with pain?
Open. Close. Separate movement. Stretched out fingers. Nails in the skin. Separate motions. One to open, one to close. No matter how I try, these two movements are not one. There is a stop between close and open, and between open and close. No effort makes these two movements one. Close.
Open. Close. You can see them having lunch.
Their faces pale. Laughing. Their corpses laughing.
You can see them on the street, combed and brushed.
They are colored pictures.
The men have killed each other.
The king is dead. He was shot in the head.
By an unknown assassin.
The men are dead.
And no man can say of work or land, this is mine.
The men are dead.
We mourn them.
We are dead. We mourn ourselves.
If a bulldog ant is cut in two, a battle starts between the head and the tail. The tail stings the head bites the tail, and they fight until both halves are dead.
So man created God.
No.
The settler is on himself. My dreams recognize me. Would they come to me and say, she's the one who imagined us? I was queen with her tummy and her hair was sweet. We ate honey and fruit, and at night,
suddenly, this moment, here, now,
I am here, and you, in this place, now we are together.
At the very end, even after the end,